First and foremost, you know, you must understand that life is full of ups and downs, good and bad, success and failures. To believe that life may failures will not come is a stupid thought process. Failures is a part and parcel, as much as success, as much as failures will come to you. How do you handle failures? The first and foremost thing is that prepare yourself for failures. What I do is, you know, I have identified some 250 things that can go wrong in my life. Like if my wife is there, she can divorce me. If my children are there, they may not take care of me. If my subordinates are there, they may quit the organization. If I have money today, tomorrow I may not have money. If I have some property today, tomorrow I may not have. So the beauty about life is that when you have it, enjoy it. When you don't have it, you know, remember about the great times that you had when you enjoyed the whole thing. Failures, you know, comes to all people who are progressive. Failures comes to only those people who are trying to do something big in life. Somebody who is ordinary, somebody who is just not doing anything in life, not taking any risky decision, or not doing anything big, or not doing anything ambition, failure doesn't come to him because he is not successful at all. Failure comes to only those who are aspiring to do something big in life. And when you are trying to do something big in life, in spite of all your calculation and caution and understanding and wisdom, there will be circumstances and situations which are beyond your control or which you did not anticipate, and things may happen, and that is when failure happens. In fact, failures are so beautiful. Fail faster to succeed sooner is what I would say. Fail fast. As much as failure you can take, fail, 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 then there is nothing, you know, left in life for failures. Then you have only a bundle of success. And even if in between, if there are some failures that happen, you've handled so many failures that you now know when after many successes you get a failure, you have experience, you've mastered the art. So I would say, and you know, when you do big things, and keep doing bigger and bigger things. And when you are aspiring to do bigger things and take risky decisions in life, in spite of all your caution, things may go wrong and come back. You know, when you are going down, be aware. Be aware that these are bad times. Be graceful to accept it. You know, many of my gurus have said, all progress starts by telling the truth. First and foremost, accept that you have failed. Accept that things are not going right. Accept that the divorce has happened. Accept that the people have left and gone. Accept that you lost the market. Accept that, you know, that you are a great trainer and no more you are a great trainer. That you are a great public speaker and nobody comes to your talks anymore. Now accept that as a life. And then find out what now is left of your life and what bigger things you can do in spite of all that has been lost. Because in the middle of failure, in the middle of failure, you need to be connected with your future. And this happens when you have a vision of the future. Because people like me have a vision for the next 70 years, because I said that I will die only till at the age of 120, and now I'm about 53, so I have about 70 years to go. So I'm very clear that I have to go on for 70 years. I have to do a lot of achievements in the next 70 years. And I have, you know, for the next 70 years, hundreds and thousands of written down goals that I want to do this, I want to do this, I want to play golf, I want to play the guitar, I want to learn tabla, I want to learn 10 languages. There are so many goals that are there. Now, when I fail, I am reminded by my subconscious mind about the hundreds of things that I have yet to do. And what I have yet to do becomes like a rope, like a vision, and I am in a position to hold on to that vision and get out of this particular failure. So somebody who has something yet to do big in life will get out of the failure very fast. And that is why have a vision about the future, have a vision about your career, have a vision about your company, because failures are going to happen. And when you have to come out of the failures, these visions that you have about the future helps you to come out of the whole thing. It gives you the firepower, it gives you the energy, it gives you the electricity to, you know, to energize yourself to come out of that particular situation. And that is how I believe, you know, one should handle failure.